Wicked is the story of two girls, one born green, who only wants to be loved by everyone, and one born beautiful and popular and wealthy, who wants the magic power that only the green girl has.
Elphaba, who is the iconic green girl, and Glinda, who is the popular girl, and they go through this huge journey of, you know, from loathing each other to then forming a friendship.
We meet them first at Shiz University and we follow them all the way through to the point that we now know them as the Wicked Witch of the West and Glinda the Good.
On the surface, they look so different that you can't imagine they would ever become really close. But in their hearts, they're very, very similar.
Wicked is not about any one particular thing. It covers a lot of bases. It's all about bullying, it's all about persecution, it's all about young people achieving, and it's all about power as well, and what you do with it.
Wicked is a study in the forces of good versus evil, and how good can triumph over evil. It is the story of tolerance, of getting along with people. Wicked is a story that transcends cultures, it transcends languages, and it speaks to people in every corner of the globe. It speaks to ideas and themes that all of us, as members of the great human race, all relate to. That is the story of Wicked.